little egg lay on the leaf. One Sunday morning, the warm sun came up and popped out of the egg came a tiny and very hungry
caterpillar.
You were right. You knew that was the name. He started to look for some food.
Apples.
On Monday, he ate through one
apple.
But he was still hungry. On Tuesday, he ate through two
pears.
But he was still
hungry.
On Wednesday, he ate through three
plums.
But he was still
hungry.
On Thursday, he ate four
strawberries.
But he was still
hungry.
On Friday, he ate through five
oranges.
But he was still
hungry.
Oh, boy. Oh, my gosh. Get ready. On Saturday, he ate through one piece of
cake.
One piece of ice cream cone.
One piece of pickle.
One slice of cheese.
Cheese.
One slice of tomatoes.
One
of lollipops.
A piece of cherry pie. One sausage.
One
cake.
And a slice of
watermelon.
That night he had a The next day was Sunday again, and the caterpillar ate through one nice green
leaf.
And after that, he felt much better. Are leaves healthy?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they're healthy for them. Is a cupcake healthy?
Mm-hmm.
Not as healthy as a
cupcake.
Now, he wasn't hungry anymore, and he wasn't a little caterpillar anymore. He was a big, fat caterpillar.
But then he got into
a room.
So he built a small house. It's actually called a chrysalis. Can you say that?
A chrysalis.
And he built that around himself, and he stayed inside for more than 2 weeks. And then he nibbled a hole in the chrysalis and pushed his way out and... Close your eyes. Ready?
Open!
A butterfly!
A rainbow!
A rainbow!
Yes, there's a lot of colors.